suplico, por favor, que no me expulse del país. Hágalo por mí, por mi hijo.
I am begging, Your Honor, please do not remove me from the country.
No tengo nada más. No tengo a nadie más por mí.
Do it for me or for my son.
Se lo suplico.
How old is your child?
7 años.
And where is your child?
No sé, me dijeron que aquí en Texas.
I don't know, but they told me he was here in Texas.
Gracias. Is there anything else that you would like to say to the court about your case?
Quiero decirles de que yo vine huyendo del país por amenazas a muerte. A mí, a mi hijo, a mi papá y a parte de la familia. Mi hermano está asociado, mi hermano, con una banda de narcotraficantes y sicarios. Quiero decirle de que yo hice la entrevista. Algunas preguntas entendí, otras no. Yo estaba desesperada porque ellos al principio me preguntaron por mi niño. Yo fui separada de mi niño. Mi niño quedó ahí en la hielera, en el piso tirado. Yo no sabía de mi niño cuando me hicieron la entrevista.
What did you want to say that you weren't able to say?
Que me den la oportunidad, por favor, de quedarme aquí en el país. Yo quiero, necesito salvar la vida mía y la de mi hijo. No puedo regresar a mi país. Allá, la policía, yo fui a la policía no hace nada.
You said that your brother is running from the police, and you said you never checked back with the police to find out what was going on. Well, how do you know the police aren't doing anything?
Porque ellos decían que ellos iban a buscarlo, y era mentira, porque él siempre seguía ahí.
All right, thank you.
Gracias.
Having considered all the evidence, the court finds you have not established a significant possibility that you could establish eligibility for asylum or withholding of removal under the immigration laws of the United States. In addition, the court finds that there is not a significant possibility that you would be eligible for relief under the Convention Against Torture. The court hereby orders that the decision of the asylum officer is affirmed and your case is returned to the Department of Homeland Security for you to be removed from the United States.
Su caso será remitido al Departamento de Seguridad Interna para que usted se expida a la unidad médica. Puede ir. ¿Qué es lo que desea hacer?
Lo que yo quiero es estar con mi hijo.
I understand that, ma'am. Is there anything you want to say regarding your case?
Que ya no puedo seguir con esto. Lo que quiero hacer es estar con mi hijo.
Ma'am, you told the asylum officer that you feel returning to your country because you were raped by your uncle in the year 2000. That's when you're 12 years old. And you said you became pregnant by him. Is that your child? Ma'am? You say you were also robbed by unspecified men in 2018 on two occasions who wanted money from you.
I feel really ill.
You fear that if you return, your son will be harmed.